Die, damn you!
Not a threat!
Yes, make it quick. I'm a busy man.
Not while I'm still breathing, it's not.
Step aside, Galmar.
Speak
We're here to accept
Ulfric.
Ulfric's surrender.
He's expecting word from
I'll
White
never
Run.
Surrender Skyrim into the hands of a corrupt and dying empire.
Skyrim doesn't belong to you, Ulfric.
No, but I belong to her.
Enough! You are traitors and will die traitors' deaths. Stand down and face public execution, or advance and face summary execution by my hands. It matters little to me. Either way, I'll be sending your heads back to Cyrodiil.
Well, what are we waiting for?
You come back!
Requests before I send you to wherever you will go when you die.
Sovngarde, sir.
Right. Well?
Let the Dragonborn be the one to do it. It'll make for a better song.
Song or not, I just want it done.
Here, use my sword to do it. I made sure to sharpen it for the occasion.
Talos be with you.
What was that like?
Nothing. Just saying goodbye.
Well, then we'll be expecting some kind of speech. And we'll need to hand the city over to that freebooter.
Gunwar, yes, I've sent men to protect him and bring him here. Windhelm will need him.
Legion. He's staying here for quite some time. I don't expect there to be any further violence.
Oh, and Legate. It's been an honor to have you at my side. As a token of my appreciation, I want you to keep my sword.
And now to deliver a speech.
Rebellion is over. Ulfric Stormcloak is dead. His head will be sent to Cyrodiil, where it will adorn a spike on the walls of the Imperial City. Let this day be a final warning to all.
Thanks. Couldn't have done that without you.
We are turning the city over to Brunwolf Freewinter, an honorable and faithful man.
We destroy those Stormcloak traitors!
Windhelm to aid the Jarl in restoring order and stamping out Indians.
Good job up there. Glad you were with us.
In appreciation for your exemplary service, I am doubling your pay.
We did it!
The widows of your fallen comrades.
Twice before coming back here, that's for sure.
I've just created a marker.
There's bound to be resistance. There are many Stormcloak camp. Stormcloaks. Even the name of their rebellion stinks of Ulfric's vanity. He wants to be king. That's all this is about. One man's ambition.
We couldn't have done this without you.